Well, heads up, starting on December 1st, Google says it'll start deleting Gmail accounts that have been inactive for 2 years. That includes users' Google Workspace apps like Drive, Docs, and Photos. Google says older accounts can be more susceptible to hacks. New policy only impacts personal accounts. School and business accounts won't be affected.